Churchill War Room. Whoa.
Said of the United States, we must become the great arsenal.
As a political police. Many of those who are advocating socialism or voting socialist today.
Thank you.
Many of the pots and pans you see here were actually used during the war by Churchill's cook, Mrs. Georgina Landemont. Churchill came from an aristocratic family. He famously summed up his expensive tastes by saying, "I am easily satisfied. Memoirs, they were cleared of archives and air conditioned, and their roofs were shored up by lengths.
Just a little bit did get on one's
street. At the far end of this narrow space is a series of charts recording.
Germans are amazing. So.
The day after VJ Day, the end of the Second World War, the room gives us a powerful sense of the scope of the war effort that Churchill was directing. But it also helps affectionately and enviously known as the Black Box. Our job is to compile up-to-date reports. Delivered the speeches that were relayed to the BBC room at the end of the corridor. It was also the room where he would bring his eminent guests, including the King and Queen and Susan.